What's up mga kadawan-dawan, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today's vlog is part 2 po tayo, a house tour here at La Union, San Juan. Yan guys, yeah. Magtuturo lang po tayo and then kung aabot pa yung oras, let's go to the beach resort. Okay guys, no further explanation, let's get started. So, ito na po guys. Ito po yung bahay natin nirentahan. So, hindi pa dumarating yung isang sasakyan na manggagaling sa Itugun, Benguet. So, while waiting for them, let's have a house tour. Okay, going inside na tayo guys. There, we have here the entrance. May 2 step. And then, we have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think 5. Park garage. Na pwedeng 5. Pero pag ganito kalalaki, I think 2 to 3 lang. Yan, kasi pwede na tayo dyan kumain guys. Yan, so we have here the sofa. Ito po ang first floor. We have here the kitchen. Sa side nito is may isang room, kitchen, and then may exit doon sa kabila. Okay, punta tayo guys dito sa ating kitchen. And we have here the center island. Na meron siyang tatlong upuan. A marble type of marble na siya guys. Ref. Water. Oh, may printer. And we have here the ref. Ito po guys, ang kitchen nila. Yan po ang sofa. Yan po guys. TV. There, a floor. We have here the fan. Another fan here. Ito lang po ang first floor. Hi, there's Aiden. And the stair going to second floor. Ayan na po guys. Comfort room. Okay, approaching na po tayo guys sa second floor. There, ang kintab ng floor. Para siyang may top coat. There, going to the second floor. Dito po sa second floor natin, unang bubungad is ang kitchen nga. CR, comfort room. Nicely done. And then we have here the shower. Toilet. And the pagilamusan. And we have here the mirror. Sa likod lang. Hello? Wish. Open yung window. And we have here a nice view. There, ito po ang mapiview dito sa unang door ng ating room, bedroom. This is the view. Okay, balik ulit tayo. Yan. And then we have here a fan. Another window, silipin natin guys. So wala pong view, just a house there and punta ng poso. Yan po, may aircon. Then tingnan natin ang loob ng closet. Yan po. And then another one, hanger ng mga paglalagyan guys ng may hanger. Amoy pintura pa guys, bagong pintura pa lang guys. And there, tingnan dito sa taas, cool, may lightning, may light pa siya. Nice, nicely made, malawak. Amoy pintura pa lang guys, bagong gawa, bagong pintura. There. Okay guys, approaching naman po tayo sa second bedroom. Ito ang second bedroom. Bali, dalawa lang pwedeng matulog guys. Okay na rin to guys. May aircon. And then may helicopter. Parehas din yung closet. Ayan, may mga closet din dito. And then parehas na rin yata yung window na sa labas there. Yun po yung view dito. Oh, may terrace pala to, guys. Pero walang pintuan. Walang door. Another window. So, yan po ang view dito. Sa second bedroom. Yan po, yung mga aircon niya. Yan. And let's proceed, guys, to the third bedroom. So, tatlo po ang bedroom dito sa second floor. Hello, Aiden. And approaching po tayo sa ating third bedroom. A pine wood. Yan, pine wood po. I think ito na siguro ang master bedroom. We have a fan, we have an aircon, we have a closet there, and we have a bedroom, bed, tigda dalawang tao. And we have here ito nga talaga ang master bedroom, guys. We have the master bedroom na ito. Meron din siyang parehas doon sa first bedroom na may shower, may toilet, may paghihilamusan, and the mirror there. Yan po yung bedroom dito. Ito rin po ang CR. Yan. Huwag mo na i-close yung door. Ganyan na. Magpi-play ka? Sige na, play ka na dyan. Ito ay din o simu-simu to. Ito. So we have here the terrace. The family terrace. Wow. Dito. Usit ka dito. Ito po ang second floor terrace. And we have here the fire exit. Ayan na po, guys. And the wall. There. Ayan na po yung ating front view. Papunta, guys, sa garage. There. Pwede naman pala dito, guys, sa limang car park. Doon na po, guys, yung papunta sa beach. Going there. Subukan natin pumunta mamaya, guys. Magmo-montage muna ako.